To level the refrigerator case, or to fix a door that won't close by itself, you'll need a 3/8 socket wrench. Begin by opening the refrigerator doors. Identify the case leveling screw under the refrigerator and freezer door. Using the 3/8 socket wrench, turn the case leveling screw clockwise to raise the refrigerator, and counterclockwise to lower it. The screw will not come out as you turn it. It simply adjusts the height of the front wheels of the appliance.